on 3rd and 10, trailing 14-0. Middle of the field's wide open. What a hit. The ball comes out. Jamal Agnew, let's see if they're calling it a catch and fumble or incomplete. That's Blake Cashman who comes up with the football, and that looks like a catch.
And Eric Murray comes up from that safety spot and puts his helmet shoulder pad right on the football, knocking that thing loose.
And a clear recovery for the Texans. Boy, the defense of D'Amico Ryans, they hit.